Good morning, everyone. Today we're going to be doing a product video for our freshwater guys. Now, you've probably, if you've been following Gilbert and Loki and things like that on our Facebook channel and on our YouTube channel, just a reminder, at the bottom, click like if you like the video. Give us some comments if you want us to do anything else or have any comments on this or questions. Also subscribe and tick the little bell icon. That just lets you know as soon as we make new videos, they just pop up. Also, if you're on your phone with that, make sure your settings allow for pop-up notifications, otherwise they won't come through. Anyway, back to the video. Today we're going to be talking about the Power Mesh Spod Rod. Now, for those of you guys who don't know, specimen guys mainly, I mean, you could use this if you were doing normal conventional angling, but it's really more for the specimen guys. What we like to do is fish to a specific distance, and specifically to the clip on the reel. Now, normally we measure that out with our bank sticks or your quarter measuring sticks, and you can actually, distance sticks to be exact, you can then have that distance set, and then we use what's called a spod or a spom, which is a little rocket or tube that you fill with feed or any like your the stuff that you're using in your hook bait. And then you're casting that and letting that go out to the area that you're fishing to, but obviously to an exact distance. Now, most of you will find that quite complicating. The specimen guys will know where I'm going with this, so talking to you guys. This is the continuation of the Power Mesh range. Now, they do have the 12-foot, and they've got the 13-foot and 3.5s. I personally have the 12-foot 3.5s. They are amazing. And this rod is now going to be a Christmas special. Don't tell my wife. And yeah, so this just adds, it allows us to throw those spods and those spoms. You've got exactly the same setup as you would have in the Power Mesh one. So if you haven't watched that, in the description below, we'll put a link. Just go watch all that. 1K woven carbon, Alice ceramic rings, 50 mil butt ring, Fuji DPS winch, aluminium butt cap at the bottom, nice slim grip here at the back, nice and shrink wrapped, so that's just, it just sits nicely in your hand, and they look sexy. That's why we buy them. Now, as mentioned, those were 3.5 pound test curves. This is a 4.5 pound test curve, so this guy can handle up to 12 ounces of weight. Now, those spods and those spoms are very heavy. You're filling them with feed, with boilies, or with tiger nuts, anything like that. And you're having to cast that out, obviously a long distance. This will do up to, I believe it was 140 yards or so with 12 ounces. So, I mean, that's an immense amount of weight that these rods can handle. And that through bend that they've got is so powerful that they allow you to cast those heavier weights. Yeah, guys, that's 12 foot in length. So it's gonna be the same as your 12 foot carp rods. It's a 4.5 pound test curve, so it'll handle a hell of a lot of weight, a hell of a lot of casting, and they're designed to put a lot of casting and take the pressure off of you, because spotting is a hell of a lot of work. This takes the pressure off of you because it does a hell of a lot of the casting for you. So yeah, the Power Mesh Spod Rod, 12 foot, 4.5 pound, a lovely bit of kit to have in your arsenal. So for the specimen guys, welcome. Cheers.